So now, one of the very useful information I'm going to share with you regards the handling unit. And here we can see SSCC, which is the maximum 18 digits of code. We call this is the serialized shipping container code. And this is the technical information, EAN128 decode functions and EAN128 definition, application identification, barcode profile. So here we can see the shipping unit, which is a technical how barcode contains the information, consecutive number of the shipping unit within the transfer order, delivery, transfer order, storage type, storage bin, shipping material and storage unit type. We can see here